Everybody knows it's Slinky. Somebody, someday, will know what's like drinking malt liquor on Mars. I have a feeling not very many flights will make it to and from Mars from Earth. Yeah, I feel like getting the moon is nothing, but Mars is pretty far away. Probably gonna get hit by some asteroids or some shit. Shots of Rugby Sun 21. Fuck Angie's popcorn. shout out to the Royal Hashbacks. A shout out to Mother Luther King. Shout out to Pushbacks. And Love Fist. Connection wise. Shout out to Old Mother Gusford Park. And shout out to Blue Vein Tweaker. I don't know if those aren't accounts at all, but they will be. They already are getting shots ahead of time. True story. I stand up all night without sleeping. It's not every noon. I've already done. This will be my third Moloch video for today. Day. I'm tired. The more I drink, I'm a yellow buzz, but you're fucking me up. Perhaps I need to do something illicit. I'll just lay down and close my eyes for 20 minutes. I'll find out if you have, no matter what amount of energy you have, you lay down and close your eyes. Try your damn hardest not to move. Close your eyes. You're gonna get bored as fucking fall asleep. There are those ones now and then in life where we get, you know, we're too excited to sleep. Like doctors or ravers, or doctors curing ravers, or ravers going back to work. After staying up and delivering pizza. You know, at the end of the night, somebody's gonna have a fucking slice. I don't know what I'm talking about. Last couple of weeks without drinking, I've had a day in between where I just don't fucking sleep, stay up, made it past the part of the brain where it's like, hey, you gotta sleep now. It's like, I don't know, it's fucking bright out. The whole day of doing nothing. I'd sleep right now. I could waste your time, Brian. Or I can give you a challenge. Process this day. Day number two. Work your ass, too. Put you through the Mutler gauntlet. I'm gonna fucking make you work on some projects you didn't want to do. Make clean the house, motherfucker. Can't mind how to do that. I'm gonna keep the physicality out of it as much as I can. I'm punishing the brain right now. Because it deserves it. Big hunk of fat and whey and all the stupid things I get in front of positive electrical impulses. Man, you don't get to shut off early. I'm just gonna run out of memory now. No, you're not. Bitch. It's one of these. If you're doing a long video or a video I really like doing, the malt liquor. I've noticed. I just wanna finish this video. I like these videos, you know. Not too long, not too short. But still a waste of time.